Gamerz.
Hey everyone, for another episode of Tavern Gamerz. We're going to be playing Tryndamere top against Mordekaiser. So it's pretty much plat ELO as you can see here. Looks like he's on a smurf. Alright, so against Mord we're going to go for kind of our classic longsword refill ward. It's running teleport, I mean epic knight. He also has a Shackle, so he could look to cheese me level 2. So I do have to watch for that. I'll see if I can get the quick all in level 1. Otherwise we're going to play safe. Just look to farm up, get a few items, and then push our advantage against the Mordekaiser. Team does a lot of AP, so does their team, depending on how Shackle's building. But we're all pretty squishy, so it should be fun. So he's pushing me in, I'm gonna just try to get the CS. Yeah, the wave's gonna push to me, so I really don't wanna trade with him right now. He's gonna get level 2. He's level 3 now. There's a huge wave. I'm gonna just try to farm under tower. Shackle's top now. So we're both the same in CS, and Shackle's top.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
It's gonna be one of those games, I can feel it. I'm gonna have to carry this one. Shackle's still topside, I can't really do much about it. Just gonna jump out of here. Yeah, had I known the camp would be kind of this prevalent, I might have gone leak footwork, but it should be okay. Just for lethal tempo. dead here. Yeah, it's a flash show. Alright, so we got a team at and a pink ward. We're gonna lose some experience in that wave, which can't do much about. I mean, Eco's coming to help, but I don't think we can kill him unless he comes right now. TP back. So I don't have flash right now. I don't want to be pushing the wave too much. Try to quickly push this wave in, deny him the experience, maybe get a few plates and then back off. Yeah, I definitely greeted for the plate. I just pushed him in. I'm gonna quickly shop here. Right, I'm gonna get the BF sword. I really wanted my boots, but said they can't get them. So just running back to him. Kind of a bad fight for us, it's not gonna end well. I mean, bottom lane's so far behind right now, they shouldn't be looking to fight. It does have ult, so I do have to be mindful of that. Fuck, I missed the siege cannon, he was coming. I'll see if I can bait him in. Thank you. Oh, Shaco's here? Fuck. Yeah, I couldn't see that the Mordekaiser at all. Hopefully we can get the kill. Alright, I still think that's a risk. Mordekaiser didn't get the kill there, so... Alright, so let's get that. Work towards our Essence Reaver. Maybe one pink. I mean, things are definitely going to be an uphill battle. I mean, we're down 12-2, so... If we can stall the game out, we might be able to carry it. Aside from me in jungle, everyone's losing pretty hard. I think I got a little bit greedy on that flash play, but I didn't see the Shaco, so I don't know if I could have done anything differently there. Bottom's really struggling, 0-10. But we scale pretty good, so as long as this doesn't end up in a forfeit or a quick loss, then we should be okay. Can't make any more mistakes or this game is going to be over, so... Yeah, I only went on him because he missed some of his spells, so... We don't have enough damage yet to trade. Here. teammates are here, but I think we're fucked. Any new trades, even though we're behind, still good for us. And Nico died, but we need to catch up in goals, so kind of have to make these stupid plays. They're probably gonna throw Shelly mid, so I gotta go top though. Try to take this tower. We really need gold.
Enemy double kill.
Scaling team, so even though things are looking really bad, we can still come back and win this. He's probably gonna grief for the tower, so. Mord did the smart thing and ult the eco, but eco didn't use his ult either, or maybe he just came up, not sure, and I fucked up my W, so I couldn't stick on him. Third cannon I missed, or fourth cannon that's good. Spend. I got 2,000. get her stinger. Fuck, I think we need to go Murtres. Team's fighting, Shaco's not there. I'm trying to come. Seconds on my ult. I'm pretty low. I'm gonna go back to base. You know what the other one is doing. The 5-on-4. The bot lane's not existent. Yeah, 1 in 19. I was gonna die either way, but if we can get a few kills off the... then probably ignite him. Oh well. We gotta kill the Lux. So he's popping off shortly, I hope. Fuck, I'm dead. I need You're just greeting for money. Oh god.
I am your worst.
Yeah, I'm just trying to fast push, and he's 10 and 2, so one little snare and a few pops, and I'm pretty much dead if I didn't ult. I might as well get try first, since I can't really afford anything else. So I'm gonna quickly slow push bot. Hopefully my team can still take dragon. I'm gonna put pressure top. Wow. They're all missing, I can't keep pushing. I'm gonna try to head to the team, dragon's up with 6. Alright, I'm coming, boys.
Thank you.
this up any second. Maybe we can catch the djinn. No, he's out. See if I can quickly get red buff and... But Ward's kind of coming top. I might push this out. Alright, Lux is here. I don't want to fight this. It's 3 top. Should be a game. They're all dead. They got 20 seconds on death timer regardless. What a comeback. Anyways, yeah. Team did well, casted him, helped carry there, and Eco did well as well. So definitely a good match. So just to show you, if you're down like that, bottom's feeding their ass off, you can still win as long as you scale and play smart.